one of the most common places for breast cancer to initially recur is bone. The general therapy of bone metastasis is similar to metastasis in any other site, although bone metastases are often more sensitive to hormone therapy and chemotherapy than are metastases, for instance, in the liver. There are certain treatments for bone that are specific for bone, namely the bisphosphonates, such as Zometa, and the new monoclonal antibody called Xgeva. These help heal bone that is being treated by other hormone agents or chemotherapy agents. So while they're helpful in bone metastasis, the most important aspect of therapy is the chemotherapy or hormone therapy for the breast cancer in general. So that if there are bone metastasis, one would proceed with hormone therapy or chemotherapy, depending on the patient's exact situation. And in general, we would add either Xgeva or Zometa to help the bone healing as that bone responds to treatment.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.